Alright, so I'm gonna do a few songs. I haven't danced in a while, so that's why I'm getting into the dancing thing again. But I wanna do a couple songs, but I'm doing it in front of a tree at the Marshall's parking lot on the by ShopRite, on the Marshall side. And I'm sure the question is, why do you keep on going there to do these videos and do these things when you know that you have a no trespassing thing, and at any minute a cop can come and either tell you to leave, which is okay, I'll do it, but then like last time arrest me. So why do I keep on doing it? Because this is a perfect example. This tree is dying. If you go up to it, it has streaks of like I guess like it's what you would consider sores all over your body. It has those sores because of all the traffic that's back there, and all the fucking the amount of I think the carbon monoxide that comes out of those cars, whatever it is that comes out of those cars, the exhaust of those cars. This tree breathing it in, and all these trees eventually get to the same time, has damaged its ability to create the oxygen that you need to live. So, why do I keep on coming here? Because it's a perfect example. A, the tree needs the healing that it keep on here. Every time I pass by, I say, please come over to the room. And two, it's a perfect example of, number one, how these machines that we built are killing the things that are giving us life, oxygen. Yeah? And number two, how dare anyone say that any piece of Mother Earth is private enough to be able to get arrested and be put in a cage for it. Yeah? Both of those things are, this is a perfect example of both of those things, and this is why I keep on coming back to this tree. On that note, let's see what I do. Rest in peace, man.
Goddamn money. body. When she was pregnant, I'm surprised I ain't retarded. At night, I can't sleep, count me as they pass through the glass. So my name was 5 deep. Staring at the wall, heard a scream. Wake up in the morning, see the blood in the hall from the murder scene. Don't cry, just ask why. And try not to die as I take you through a ghetto nigga's lullaby. On the corner, where the niggas claim they crack. And the undercover shack post that don't watch they back. I think dream about the dope world. Take a puff from the front of the smoke swirl. My heart's blurry, how it's too wrong. The only DJ that can call me constantly on. My firepower keep me warm when you listen to wrong. The only DJ that can call me constantly on. My firepower keep me warm when you listen to wrong. The only DJ that can call me constantly on. My firepower keep me warm when you listen to wrong. The only DJ that can call me constantly on. My firepower keep me warm when you listen to wrong.
Production.
Hey, this shit like video, you hear me? Everything I'm saying in this motherfucker, all props.
This shit is not real.
Just in case the police listen, I'm in.
I speed real.
Shmurr.
Fly, fly, fly. Man, don't respond to shit. We fun. I'm like, fuck it. You trippers, get it. Go get your gun. They drop it. Locations, I'm getting it done. I'm tweeting, I'm sliding. The fans, I'm coming. He fucking his bitches. Some niggas, niggas son. I'm hanging with killers. We breaking. Your police says I told Vaughn to leave that bitch alone. She post her OnlyFans. Catch him at apartments they be in, cause that's our only chance. They don't be outside like you think. They ass be on the gram. Old ops fucking with my new ops. Oh man, that shit merch, we been through that. That shit like ghost land. My brother D-Thang just got killed and I've been slow since. Bro, we got back on they ass, I bet they know this. And on bro, I'm speaking facts. This ain't no diss,
ain't no diss.
Keep the police out my business, we don't post shit. Trigger happy, I be with Zoom and we on 4-6. They like Dirk, his ass a singer, he won't smoke shit. You can bleed whatever you want, I got your 4-6. Don't respond to shit, we fun. I'm like, fuck it, you trippers, get go get your gun. They drop it, locations, I'm getting it done. I'm tweeting, I'm sliding, the fans, I'm coming. He fucking his bitches, some niggas, niggas son. I'm hanging with killers, we breaking. I just made her suck my dick and I just nutted on her chin. I've been feeling like Rico, I just fucked her in my Tim's. For school, he said no pen, he'd rather carry him a gin. A 10, a fin, her 10, I'm saying, he spin. You need a pill to slap, he all follow milligrams, he been a fan. I see niggas really killing shit, post shit on Instagram. You doing that, you might as well go to court and say you killed a man. I don't claim niggas who be with ops, I tried to will them in. The trenches like a sport, you grab that ball and turn to killing man. Switches on me, all face shots, we change the dental plan. All fast cars, make it sky, we don't do rental vans. I can have your homie set you up, his ass a millionaire. Don't respond to shit, we fun. I'm like, fuck it, you trippers, get go get your gun. They drop it, locations, I'm getting it done. I'm tweeting, I'm sliding, the fans, I'm coming. He fucking his bitches, some niggas, niggas son. I'm hanging with killers, we breaking up on. They really don't mean it, he say it, it's songs. They really don't mean it, he play it, it's songs.
Cherry Production.
I'm going through 3 songs now. Think so.
Hey, they told me I can't be around no game, man, when y'all gonna be fucked up, man. I go well with my killer.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Throw that mask on. When you jump out first, you better blast. Yeah, we don't like slow shit on his them switches.
fast. Gang. Ain't gon' lie to city hot with strikers, they don't last. Turn on. When you pop in with your killers, you better check your gas.
Man, what?
We don't party on other blocks, they fuck with other ops. Let's get it. Here come around like you gang, they got your brother shot. You say his name inside a song, they got your brother hot. Let's get it. Then leave him hang without a lawyer, that shit dumb as fuck. Come outside without your gun, little boy, you dumb as fuck.
Dumb as
ain't no quick run to the store, they pop out, fire you up. I told my P.O. through the gate that I get high as fuck.
Get high as
she
fuck.
Asked me how do I get
good
high
for you.
My brother told me get some poppy, I kept getting glocky. I told him I only drink wacky, he said I'm getting conscious. Get it. All them bitches wanna fuck me, I don't get them money. One bitch thought I told her, yeah, I said you better block me. He survived one to the head, but it fucked up his body. You think he off of Adam Red the way that nigga nodded? He don't even know about drugs, he say lean Oxycontin. You try to judge him off his looks, that little boy actually robbing.
Man, he talking about gang, get
what
this
he
can't get gun. Back for that one shit, man. Gang ain't no shit.
Photo
posted up outside, Draco's hanging and shit. Before he died, his dad's a goofy, now he's famous and shit.
Okay, Draco got my name on drill to check the record, bitch. Pussy dropped this song about me, he getting found without his dick. Sent off a bag by my little cousin, they faking, they'll call him quick. They make me mad enough, I spit through there myself, say the wrong shit. My shit still when I get low, but I prefer walk over tricks. Thump and leave me in the though I went fully on all the sticks. Mr. Slam him out, I caught his back door and locked on the lid. Oh, Mr. Lee, no ever did, no my criminal book hella thick.
Oh, God,
you nigga goose, ain't got no gun, you in the way, your ass done. I'm on my 6 month clarity winner, I couldn't wait to get some money. My little nigga up four souls, he caught two dressed up like a junk. They thought I was just rapping, let that murder guy and that shit ain't funny. Let that murder guy ain't down, come through, that shit ain't funny. I'm locked in 100 from the guard, got killed around the country. Might don't need to slam them out, just be yourself and stay 300. Get money Monday through Saturday, pray to trade day every Sunday. My cleats tied up in the field, won't never hear me go out run. Post double peak like I'm in L.A., but the whole time I'm the gun. I'm trying to keep her about that shit you did, go get active again. Either get 8 on my side, hunt for the drops and go and spin. 3-0, we skunk and shit, get one more kill, conceal the win. Be what I won't never land till y'all get hit on with them pins. Come around unless you get a body, chopper F and N. Caught one of them pussy drunk, he died before he dropped the end.
Oh man, put your hands over your ears for the curse words.
Don't
listen to him.
J Production.
I said 3 songs, I'm gonna do one more because I like to be super active.
They battling from over east and west like this is a game. This ain't no game. If this was chess, we'd be yelling checkmate 3 motherfucking years ago, because we've been beat these motherfuckers. It's not a game.
Riverside, motherfucker.
I see so many motherfucking punks talk shit like a bitch. I'm gonna fill the ball, bitch. What the fuck's new and drink to my sad show? Cause I both motherfuckers like that rock, fuck nigga, rock flat.
A lot of curse words. Alright, you guys, put your hands in your ears, put your hands in your mouth, put your hands in your eyes, and everything will be fine.
Rock about to wreck shit, check shit, but the nigga set shit, don't say shit. I'm a motherfucker killer, ain't no motherfucker mailer.
Fuck that.
And you don't wanna throw the rule with the niggas with the blazing pump. I give a fuck about the niggas move, say what's up, nigga.
You give it money, then you give it power, and then you give it bitches, then you give it penny, then you give it mic, and then you give it five pack, then you give it world, then you give it all. First you give it money, then you give it power, and then you give it bitches, then you give it penny.
Money, power,
then you get it
more. The bitches, right?
Nigga, your baby mama stay right around the corner. I can touch it if I fucking wanna. So why you wanna insist in this? I got your name at the top of the fucking dead bitch list. Be Mr. Magnifying's terror. Back in the year, down to the era.
You expect that to be good. Expect you when you go up to God, you guys gonna be like, yo, bro, you got the money, you got the power, and you got the bitches, right? Hell yeah, man, coming to heaven.
Nigga
niggas ain't ready for a brother that's living major. Been witness to a sick motherfucker that's making greatness when I could've been cut. When I speak of
this, and I put down the people that are singing this about what life is. Right now, yeah. Money, power will get you bitches. Get it?
Money first, right?
Why is it money first, right? Because it is the root of all fucking evil.
Getting more. Tell them I'm hot. When they ask why, I'm dripping out the top of my drop. Cause you know why, keep dipping on my block. They sell rocks and box with frail cops and not. We bust shots from blocks. Fuck cops. First you get the money, then you get the power, and then you get the bitches. Then you get the money, then you get the mic, and then you get the five gang. Then you get the world, then you get it more. First you get the money, then you get the power, and then you get the bitches. Then you get the money, then you get the mic, and then you get the five gang.
Money, power, and then
love,
bitches. That is a good song, too. What the hell?
Said I'm never lacking, like, you know, always put you back in with them automatics. We gon' set them to have it. Wait. Hey. Woo! Shake it. Walk out. What the fuck's gonna talk about? How about I shake up the room? Get straight. Passion. A lot of practice. Set them up. Bag it. Louis V, you know I love a tiger.
It doesn't matter the material, it's the intent and the energy coming through it. He doesn't give a shit what it is, it's man-made or earth-made. As long as it's made with compassion, not greed and profit.
Louder than the church choir, I do a drill in a suit. Then I change my type. Look, she threw that ass back in a quick sec, change her clothes, and then make a Snapchat. And she go talk about it on her Facebook. I'm like, baby, I thought it was past that. Walk in, walk out. What the fuck's gonna talk about? I bet I shake up the room. Get straight, passion. A lot of practice. Zip him up, bag him. Louis V. Walk in, walk out. What the fuck's gonna talk about? I bet I shake up the room. Get straight. Passion, a lot of passion. Zip him up, bag him. Louis V. Now I'm in the spot, 30 on me. Buy at the club, niggas know that I'm paid. Bitch, I'm a dog. Get me lit, I can't fuck with these niggas, cause niggas is gay. All in my page, sucking dick. All in my comments and screaming my name while I'm in the club. Throwing them hundreds and fifties and bars, blowing it. They know I'm wildin'. If I'm on the island, I'm snatchin' the sale. But he got locked, the night is real. Until he free, I'm ready to hell. Till my shooters call me FaceTime. For all the times we had to FaceTime.
Oh, yeah, yeah. You put plastic on a tree, it's supposed to heal it, right? How does that heal it? Well, I asked the tree, and it said it was healing it. So I trust the tree more than you.
In my section, and I keep that 38 for the weapon. Remember when I came home for correction? All the bad bitches in my direction. Walk out.
That's crazy. He thinks he's talking to a tree. He's just he's fucking psychotic. He's got schizophrenia. He's just talking to a voice.
No,
none of the above. And if you don't believe that I can talk to a tree, go try talking to it. If it doesn't talk to you, it doesn't want to. Get it?
Louis V. Walk out.
And if it talks to you and says, hey, I love those cars behind me and all that stuff that they're breathing in. Hey, you want some more clean oxygen? It tells you that. And that you're imagining. Because the only thing it does, the only thing that it does want is for you to stop driving those things that are killing it while it's giving you oxygen. Okay? I want, you know what happens is that I flash lights on here, they're gonna take them all off. And they come in and smell it. Yo, do they put like dog urine on this thing? I don't know what the people are doing, what they think about the thing that I'm doing for the tree. And at this point, she doesn't even care anymore because you know what? There are no more spirit guides that are coming in. You know what? They had enough of it.
I be in New York with the gangsters. So when they get out, they shoot you for a tandem.
The starseeds have basically all been activated and will be activated. They did their job. Nothing else they can do for you. You'll appreciate enough to do what you need to do. You've gotten to that point in your human evolution. Good luck.
Shots hit your rip pack, or you can get chit chat. Them crawling niggas acting up, some niggas packed them up. Brazy was acting tough, some niggas slapped them up. I smoke on top,
yeah, slap them up.
Niggas wild as fuck, 6 by 6, big bangs on my wrist. If you don't got your nails dead, put it on the block.
I know, you sure you like all that and chipping away. Brown. This was here before I put my stuff on here, and it was healing it for a bit, but they told me to take it off, so it's right back where it was. There's some rotting. Whatever. It's not good because of all these things out here. All these things driving by, and how those things are fucking killing the thing that gives us oxygen. Get it? This is what your civilization has done. This is the closest thing to God that exists, right? And this thing, because it gives us life, it literally gives us life. We don't need, it does not eat us, but we need it. Get it? And what do? We make things that kill the thing that is giving us oxygen. How much sense does that make? I gotta repeat. We create the things in mass quantities that every human being needs to get to work, making sure that they get their 8 hours and work and to pay for their living. We make these things, and what they do, they kill the things that are giving us oxygen to breathe and live. And without them, there would be nobody to drive these wonderful cars that you know you continue, Drilling, sticking in your gas tank and hoping it doesn't really, like, you know, do anything.
My flow, my show brought me the dope that bought me all my fancy things. My crib, my cars, my clothes, my shoes. Look, homie, I done came up and I ain't changed. You voting, you hate it, oh, you mad?
Thank you. everyone that goes by kills the tree a little more. Everyone that goes by kills the tree. And if it's killing trees, what are they doing to us? What it is? Life's a, what is it? A bitch? And then you die, right? Oh, that's, you know what? Because money, power, and bitches, right? So it's like, money, you know, life's a bitch, and you die. That's because money, power. Get you more bitches.